made by Leo Games 2016. To be honest, it looks kind of bland. I'll give it a 1 out of 10. So the second fan art was made by my old friend Riga22. It looks pretty good, especially how he drew Polly, but Furbo looks kind of strange. I'll give it a 9 out of 10. So the third fan art was made by Boy Oh Boy. He pretty much just used my sprites and Riga22 sprite and TVS Official 64 sprite, as well as making his self character in my art style. It looks pretty nice, so I'll give it an 8 out of 10. So the fourth and last fan art was made by TVS Official 64, and he made this pretty late during the contest deadline. But not gonna lie, this looks impressive because the visuals and the use of CGI really adds the icing on the cake. Come to think about it, this looks like it came from a FNAF game, just in time for Halloween. Overall, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. So, we looked at all of them, and the winner is... TVS Official 64! Congrats, TVS Official 64. If you're watching this video, I'll DM you to discuss how your moveset will be implemented. Anyway, that's it for the contest. Remember, like, comment, and subscribe.
Trollsome, your ice cream cake has arrived. Everyone at the party are waiting for you.
Nice. Thank you, Mom.
Doblaje por Candiani Dubbing Studios.
Es muy gracioso y divertido.
¡Súper!
Walden sabe usar la cabeza.
¡Pinza!
Y a Widget le encanta construir inventos muy locos.
¡Tengo una idea!
Pero lo que más les gusta a todos ellos es jugar juntos.
¡Cuánto me alegra verlos!
¡A nosotros también!
¡Go, go, go!
¡Aquí, en Discovery Kids!